Telegraph reports the Harbour City will become the most tolled city internationally by 2023, even exceeding tolls across the UK. Some drivers are reportedly already getting slugged more than $8,000 a year to commute to work. The costs are especially high for those living in the city's west. There are plans for an additional 6 toll roads over the next 5 years.